behaving with Arabs. We have to be better than them. You're not better. We may be better, but not better. I mean better. What? Why is it better? To have mercy upon people who, because of our mercy, will someday murder you. This is better. This is morality. This is ethics. Every Jew who opposed me for the last 20 years when I said, throw the Arabs out, is a silent partner in the murder of every Jew who has been murdered by those same Arabs since. That's the tragedy.